chances coming here. Just like bringing the Lord of Vegas his tribute, bending your knee to old world ghosts. You and that chip deserve each other. 29 less coins than other traitors have carried, if history's true. Now see the road the old world paves, and what the lights of New Vegas promise, if they haven't blinded your eyes. Power isn't strength. Power can wall off someone when they believe it's freed them. Houses power. You've seen the wall around Vegas. He gains more power. That wall will grow. The Mojave will become Vegas. But it's more light than strength. He'll see the way of it soon enough. The robot with you. All of them are machines, radios, old world tech reshaped with new hands, historians, couriers carrying messages. Seen them as I've walked the divide, tending other machines. That one, sealed inside the Hopeville silo. Sign America is waking up. It will follow you, obey you. Carry it until we are face to face. Then there'll be no more need for it to carry my words. The divide. This place is a slice of it. Old military. Can still smell the pride and the fear. Hope of the old world, wrapped in fencing, covered in storm. Got new inhabitants now, other than ghosts. More recent recruits. America sleeps in the divide. Giants beneath the earth. You saw one locked in the silo beneath you. There's more. Only takes a few of them, locked below ground, to tear apart the earth and cast dust, sand, ash into the skies above. You'll see the extent, the miles of it, soon enough. You need to see it. Walk it. For now, eyes alert. Watch the streets below. There's still life in the divide. Threats, other than the storms and wind. New inhabitants. These new inhabitants, not natives, most of them, came with duty, purpose, ready to kill each other. The divide was stronger. Left marks on them, too. Not bear, not bull. Now, radiations mark them. Made them equal in history's eyes. As vicious as the storms are, these shadows of Legion, of NCR, silhouettes of things to come. Might have been, once, to the divide they came. In the divide, they rest. If you saw their corpses, you saw mercy. Got what they deserved, coming to the divide. The bear and bull, NCR Legion, came in waves, before and after, right into the invisible fires, the wind, ground, collapsing beneath them. Once under different flags, now they are equal in their hatred of the trespassers, you and I. Even as the fires here burned them from within, the winds of the divide tore their skin, exposed them, screaming to the sky. And just as the divide tears at them, so they tear at each other, for sport, like some tribal scarification. Falling back to their history, maybe. No matter what they suffer, the radiation, fire of the divide, sustains them. makes them stronger. There's truth in your words. In what I've seen of their tactics, movements, recovery, those wounds, they couldn't live otherwise. The divide winds have torn the skin from many of them. Maybe the radiation is the only thing keeping them walking. They camp near silos, warheads. No way to cleanse the radiation. Makes them hard to kill there. Have to draw them out. I'm a courier. Courier 6. Was Courier 6. Like you. And not like you. In all the ways that matter. Spent too many years looking for you. Now letting you come to me. Thought carrying that ship would end you. No. You got lives in you. Hard to kill. Storms, bullets, sand and wind. Yet still you walk. For now. Enough. Took it from history. Found it in a book. It's an old world name. Ulysses lived a long time ago. Long before the old world set fire to itself. He made a mark without being myth. Had to fight during a time when his world had two flags, and he had to make them one.
Find the
for the warheads buried in Hopeville. Use it to keep moving and keep alive. The Divide will send its worst against you. It may break you. We'll see if you're stronger. Road gets rougher from here, Courier. Left marks for you. Colors will tell the way if you're smart. They'll lead you to your home one more time.